question is 2n plus 1 equals 5. First, you cancel the constant by adding opposite, then you cancel the variables by dividing it. So n is equal to 2. N equals 2.